of creation. O my soul, praise him, for he is thy help and salvation. All ye who hear, now to his temple draw near, praise him in glad adoration. Praise to the Lord, who all our things so wondrously reigneth, shelters thee under his wings, yea, so gently sustaineth. Hast thou not seen how thy desires here have been granted in what he ordaineth? Praise to the Lord, who doth prosper thy works and defend thee. Surely his goodness and mercy here daily attend thee.